Hey guys, it's Digonta here on another hour. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can improve your SolidWorks performance.
After opening SolidWorks, go to Options and from System Options to General, and we will deselect Show Thumbnail Graphics in Windows Explorer, and we will select Enable Freeze Bar, and we'll make sure this is selected as prompt. We will also deselect Show Latest Technical Alert and leave everything as default. And then let's move to drawing, to display style, and make sure these two are selected as draft quality. This one and then this one. Okay, let's go to performance and we will deselect this first two one. Okay. And go to color, and from here you can use plain. What it will do, it will make your skin much more darker and it will load your model or part much more faster, but I use as recommended. And in our display, we will make sure this is selected as maintain assembly transparency, anti-aliasing to none, and then leave everything as default. And let's go to performance, and then I'm going to uncheck this 2-1 high quality for normal and dynamic view, and then level of details to off. We will select this automatic component lightweight, select it, and we will check out this one to indicate, and then make sure this 2-1 are selected as prompt. Let's drag this one to off and this one to, and then we'll leave everything as default, and let's move to image quality. As you do, it will take you to document properties to image quality, and we'll drag this one to low and this one to low. What it will do, it will make your edges something this to that, but if you don't want it, then take a little value, not very much. Just a little. See, it's showing the preview. Okay, let's go back to our system option, and then let's move to assemblies, and from here we will select prompt before changing and save new components. Okay. Then this value I will give it to large assembly to 300, and then we'll select do not save auto recovery information. Okay, let's move to external reference, and from here we will uncheck reference document, and then leave everything as default. Let's move to our next feature manager, and from here we will deselect this one, use transparency flyout feature manager 3 in part or assembly. It will look something like this, and then let's go to our view, and from here we will deselect zoom to fit when changing to standard views, and we'll give this arrow key to 5 degrees, and then turn everything to off. This one off, this one off, this one too, and this one too. And in our backup and recovery, give it a value of something like 15 minutes, and then in our search, make sure you are selected as index only when computer is idle, and this is everything you need, and then click on OK. We can also go to our add-ins and see what we are not using as startup. So you see, this is one keyshot plugin I am not using frequently now, so I am going to deselect it and click on OK. This is how you can improve your performance in SolidWorks. So guys, if you like this tutorial and if your SolidWorks performance is improved, then give this video a like and comment below, and make sure you subscribe to the channel, because every Monday a new tutorial is going to be uploaded. Bye.